Kev, show those woods how it's done.
It's not the bat, Lewis.
Oh, baby! Oh, take the trip. Give the hey, give us a little something right here.
Yeah. You can tell which team never does that.
Yeah.
Every time I kill Kevin, every time I tell Kevin to swing it hard, he jacks it up.
That was awesome. Heard it before
and had my share. It didn't lead nowhere. Oh, all right. No. I'll go along with someone like you. Doesn't matter what you do.
Good job, Heather. We have to stick around and see this night. Here's Kevin's second home run of the night. And we don't care about the
young. Definition of irony, the first time we get a full at bat on tape.
We can't get an out to save our life. End of the first inning, 11-1. We're closing the gap. 10-12. Hit Matt. Miss Matt's hit one.
Come on, Matt. Come on, man. Come on. Drop the trailer. Picture yourself
in the living room. I had to yell at him. It's like not even close.
I know you think that it ain't too far. Well, at least I ran. I'm like, Heather.
There it is.
Oh, there it is. I hear a call
of a lifetime ring. Yeah, come on.
Oh, nice, dude. Got a triple.
You got no time for the messenger.
That's why you will not survive. I wanna forget how convention fits, but can I get out from under it?
For the game.
Can I get it out of me?
Oh.
It can't all be wedding cake. It can't all be boiled away.
Can I get some help with that ball?
I try, but I can't go over it.
Did not hit it out. What, he did? Woohoo!